Hello, everybody, and welcome to Skygrid. We're back on this lovely blocklet world, and all I can hear is them damn zombies outside my door. Could you shut up? Shut up! I'm gonna have to go up there and kill him. Oh, I'm gonna kill him. But no, we don't have any weapons. We're not gonna bother. So, you're probably asking what I've been doing recently. Seeing as I have no health whatsoever, I've been doing stuff. Some stuff. Yes, we've been doing some stuff. In the Nether, we've created something quite hideous and quite awful. But, yawn. But it's not the worst thing in the world, okay? It's not the worst thing. So we got the Nether what we wanted. Right there. Did we actually get any soul sand, or did we die with the soul sand? I can't remember what we did with it. We must have put it somewhere, but I don't know where. So we're just gonna throw that in there for now. And throw the nether brick stairs in with it. And the quartz. We'll throw the quartz in there too. So we're gonna need a lot of ladders. We'll keep the spruce wood because that's a nice colour. I don't know how many we're gonna need. I think we're gonna need at least probably more than that. Probably a little bit more than that, I reckon. Yeah, so we're gonna have to go and cut some trees. And we'll just yeah. Right, let's do this. Gonna have some of these trees. For some reason my frame rate is acting a bit of an issue today. Not sure why. Just feels like it, but nothing has changed. Everything is the same. Up we go. Are they still there? Are they causing a right ruckus? Are they making noises? They're pretty much dead. I don't know where the little one is. The little one's somewhere, but we're just gonna leave them for now. Right, we need some wood. We need a lot of wood, actually. Because it's awful, okay? Hold on. Oh, I keep yawning. I always keep yawning. I always haven't yawned all day. As soon as I start recording Minecraft, boom, the yawns come in. The yawns come in strong. But yeah. So what we've created in the Nether is quite something. It's just something else, okay? It's here's a skeleton. Not fun. It's like a pillar. It's a giant pillar made of cobblestone, and it looks freaking hideous. It just does, okay? It just looks awful. It just looks so weird. It just does. There's no two ways about it. It just does look weird. We'll get this to... Give me the apple. Thank you. Alright, I got it. What's happening for me? Clearly not. Okay, then fine. Be like that tree. I'll cut you down. Aha, see, that's what you get, tree. Get scared, bro. So the reason they keep coming back, they're not disappearing. It's because there's loads of woods everywhere. Throw that one there. Come on, give me that one. Go on, be nice. Be nice to me. Come on. They're not being nice to me. There's loads. There's loads of one there. There's sort of one over here. Where was it? Let us see it. I got it. I got him. Anymore? Aha, there's one. Okay, two. That'll do. Third one. Three. One for free. Why not? Buy one, get one free. Get a refund and get all three. Woo! That should probably do it. You know, that should do it. We got our tools in there still. Oh, we still got our axe in there. Oh, well, who cares? It's not the end of the world. Take this. Turn those into sticks. Get a few more. I don't know how many more we're going to need. That's not how you make a ladder. Okay, that should be enough. If it's not, then we've made a fatal error somehow. We need to rectify that straight away. But yeah, we're going to go down here. Why am I going... Since when did I start using this water thing again? That's the reason I stopped using the damn thing. And I'm stuck. I heard a skelly. He was quite close. But yeah, that's why we created this. So we don't die as easy. Oh yeah, wait, no. The nether wart's supposed to go in here, isn't it? Okay, I'll move that nether wart. Yeah, we can move our potion stuff now. Actually, no, I think we have that just as raw potions. Just literally raw potions. I'll take the water bottles with me there. So yeah, any potions we've made, we're just going to throw in there. It'll be all nice and dandy. Tempted to make some fire resistance potions, but I do need magma slime for that. And as you can tell, I don't have that. So yeah, we're going to ignore that stage right now. But anyway, let's go in. Let's go down. Go do some stuff. Throw this in here. There we are, that'll do. Oh wait, we've got loads of wood on us, son of. Let's throw that in there. Wood doesn't last very long in the nether, as you can probably tell. Stone. We'll take that with us. Not too bad. Not too shabby. But yeah, so we want to start. I want to start getting resources for this building, because we need to finish this building, because it does look pretty hideous. Not going to lie. Without its stuff. Without its outer walls. But we do need nether brick for that, and that's going to be quite a mission to get. I can hear ghasts, but I can't see them. Every time I come in this world, I can hear them, but I cannot see them. It always scares me. Like that, look. I can hear them, but I cannot see them. Oh yeah, so what we've created is this. This is what we've created. This hideous looking pillar. Look at that. Oh! Okay, so what we can do is this. Can we do it? Hey. Easy. Oh. Like that. If we do it like this, it'd be much easier. Look at that! Speed! Yes, I've done it wrong. Who cares? Who cares? Okay, magma slimes, that's good. We need to kill one of those. So if we find one, I might create a sword quickly. So I might go back and create a sword just to kill one. And hopefully get some magma cream from it. That'd be nice. Am I even going to make this? I'm not going to make this, am I? Oh, that was perfect. That's perfect. How did I manage that? How did I manage that? That's a good one. Put a corner there as well. That makes it easier. So I don't die. Whoop. Whoop. Crafting table. Don't have any sticks, do I? We can get sticks, though. Oh, we have a sword. Nice. I'll have that sword, then. Ta. And we've got a few bit of cobble as well. Bit of cobble left over. It took me so long to build this. I actually didn't die, believe it or not. I kept hurting myself by jumping down and stuff and jumping into that block of lava. It's always the same block. Yeah, I need to cover up the front bit, so I might just do it with netherrack. Just to save us some time. Or something like that. Or I might just leave it open. Who knows? Might just leave it open. Yeah, I had to give it some nether brick, because I was going to do a pattern, then I started running out of nether brick, and I couldn't bother to get it, so. Okay, we need to kill that one. We need to get rid of that spawner, like, ASAP. Whoa! Freaking hell! What the hell? Ah! Why would you do that to me? Ah! Whoa! Damn. Oh, yes, I had to build this, because we were having problems with some of the blaze. They were giving us a right run for our money. So, yeah, I had to put up a little bit of a, erect a little bit of wall. I can see a ghast here there. Definitely going to get that. Definitely going to get that. Which side is the ladder on, actually? Which side is it on? Is it on this side? It's on this side, isn't it? Okay. The one side I didn't want it to be on. But it's fine. It's not the end of the world, I guess. Break it with these. Should have got a shovel, really. I can hear slime, but I don't know how close they are. Okay, they're down there. I think they're at the same level. Almost at the same level. That's down 2. I think that's down 3. Yeah, so that's not too bad, actually. Okay, here comes the really tricky bit. Here comes the tricky bit. See, now this is what... Now we've got to do something like... Oh, hello. Oh, no. No, I knew he was going to do that. I knew it. I knew he was going to do that. I didn't have time to jump. Oh, I just lost so much stuff. Well, not too much stuff, but I didn't have any time to jump. Like, literally, I was about to jump. I had no time to rectify my positioning. I should have made a platform, you know. Fire resistance potions. We should have gone for those first. We don't have any blaze, so. Okay, so let's go and, actually, no, we'll leave that in there. We'll take this one. Take that one. I need to make another sword. But I took all my cobblestone, didn't I? Of course I did. Idiot. We'll take 2 sticks, though. Actually, no, we don't need to. No need to. Is there anything I can have? In regards to, I can have some food, I guess. But no blocks, unfortunately. Right, okay, we're going to have to go and get some cobblestone blocks. I can't believe that. Trust my luck. I didn't die the whole time I was building that damn pillar. As soon as I walk in there recording, bam, I get sniped. I get snippered. Nothing is still spawned on that, by the way. Nothing is spawned on that. Even though it actually is blocks, nothing will spawn on it. But, oh, well, we've got a skelly spawner now, so who needs that? Even though we haven't actually done anything with the skelly spawner. But, you know, YOLO, banter, Oh, well, how many are we going to need, roughly? We're going to need probably about 20 of these, I'd say. Actually, no, we're going to need so much more. I've just realised how much we're going to need. Oh, boy. There we are. Pickaxe broken. Okay, so I've had an idea. If we could find snow blocks. I'm not sure if you can find snow blocks in this world. Boom, you can. Why don't we just create a snowman and then just, you know, just... It may sound a bit silly to everybody, but just, I don't know. Actually, we need all of these, don't we? I need some more sticks, too. Need some more sticks. Let's throw those back. Yeah, just make loads of snowballs and just fire them at the ghasts. Not ghasts. You know what I'm trying to say? You know what I'm trying to say? Living thingies. Blazers, that's the one. The blazers. My blazers. We've got pumpkins. We definitely did have pumpkins at one point. Wherever they've gone, they have disappeared if we've lost them. So yeah, we're going to get those. Unfortunately, I can't make it over there. So I'm going to have to create some slabs. Okay, Joy. Okay, I've got some. It's okay. So okay, I got some. So yeah, we need four snow blocks, I think, don't we? So we got one, two there. I can't see why we need four, but we're going to get four anyway. Okay, so let's try this. I think this turns into snowballs, so we've got to be careful. I mean, I don't know if you get four back or not, so we'll see. We'll find out. Alright, let's see. It's actually nice and that's peaceful and quiet over here. It's really nice. Shut up, phone! Phone's burned out its battery again. My phone literally will be on like 50% charge and it'll just burn out its battery and go, pew, 2%. Like, sick. Thanks for your input, phone. I really needed you if I was stuck in, you know, the Amazon rainforest or something, and I really needed your help. Good to see you've got my back. Phones ain't loyal. Alright, take this. 8, okay, we need a few more. Okay, can we make this without flailing, without falling over, without dying? We should be able to. If not, I'll just build my way back. 12, okay, we need a few more. Let's get this one, because it's close to everything else. Hey! Or nah, okay then. Funny, ha ha ha. Damn it, game! Now, where's the nearest one? Excuse me, my voice disappeared. My voice disappeared. I don't have any blocks, so I can't really build anywhere. Thank you. Although, all I need to do is... Ha! Yes! Boom! Strategies. Okay, let's do this without falling. Let's do this without falling. That's going to hinder us a lot. Especially if I'm trying to jump to that. Ah, zombie pigman came and say hey. How's it going, buddy? How's it going, Mr. Pigman? Ah, we're not. Actually, no, we could just drop. Boom. He looks so suspiciously scary over there. He just does. He does look very suspicious. Might have to eliminate him. Eliminate. Okay, so have we got any pumpkins? Yes, we have. We've got a pumpkin. Shut up! But he's right outside my damn window, isn't he? Really scared of that. I don't know why I'm so scared of that blooming, that pigman. He's kind of putting me off a little bit. Okay, that should do. So what we need to do is just do this. Do this. Four snow blocks. And we need a fence, I do believe. So if we get fences, we're only going to need roughly, I can't remember. We'll make some more. We'll get some more. We get about 12 of those. Take the sticks, leave one. Actually, no, we need both sticks. We need to make a sword, so. No sticks will be wasted here. So if we go like that. Do that. Okay, that should be enough now. That should be enough. Hopefully. No, it's further back in there. There we are. Baby's right up there. He's just staring at me in the face. Nice, he's gone. I don't know where he's gone. Mr. Pigman! Where is he? There he is. He jumped. Now he's stuck there forever. Nice one, Pigman. You're doing great so far. Good job. Good job. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to create this up here. You know. I don't know where we're going to put him. But we're going to find a place for him to live. In a nice little area. Why don't we put him here? That'd be nice. Nice little place to put here. I haven't got enough slabs though. So I need to get a few more, I reckon. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Oh, we got an extra one. Thank you. Make some more slabs. Make some more slabs. La 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 la. La la la. There we are. We'll throw the odd one back in here. Sorry, Mr. Random one. So you're not my problem anymore. You're not my problem. Okay, so it's a bit precarious at the moment, but we'll build this out, don't you worry. So yeah, we're going to have a nice little snowman farm over here. It's going to be very nice. Luckily it's on half... I don't know if they can place on half slabs, actually. I might have to get that wood block back. Love it when the rain comes. Love it when the rain comes. Da-da-da-da-da. That's not even a song, is it? I don't even know. That might be a song. It might be. It might be. Yeah, down now. Yeah, down now. It's not going to be very equal, though. So who cares? It's just going to be an off one. It's going to be an off little project. And project. Make it slightly safer. There we are. Okay, right, this will do. Do nicely. No, we'll add another one. We'll add another layer. There we are. Why not? Make it look fabulous. We can probably get rid of that one. You want to disappear? Or catch me? Sweet. Got him. Got him. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to put a snowman in here. We're going to put that there. I'm assuming you could do this with fences. Okay, I'm assuming you can do it with fences. I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, so we can't have that there. So we're going to have to put So put fences around. Like so. So one in the back there so we can't escape. Well, we might as well put a roof on his head as well, you know. We can't have him get a bit too cold, you know. I put that on there. Yeah, there we are. Don't want to get him a bit too cold, you know. It'd be chilly for him. I just realised I can't actually put that in yet. I'll have to put this block in last. So if I go like that, then put the block there. Does that work? This all works. Yeah, I guess that works. That works. Very nice. excuse me. Ouch, my chest. I should have taken that axe. There's an axe in that chest. I knew I'd want it. But I didn't think I'd get it.
Oh well.
So we'll take these away for now. You're still gonna get wet at this point. But don't you worry, we've gotta add him to it anyway, so. Okay, so. So put a little bit of a platform here. Like so. So we need to put one on there, one down there, one on there, and one here. Then put the head on top, right? It's better work in this version. Oh no, he died straight away! The rain just killed him off! No!
Oh no, he just killed him off!
Ah, for goodness sake, come on. Okay, so we're going to have to create a roof, clearly. There we are. Is he happy now with his damn roof? He better be happy with his damn roof. Oh, what a loser. Okay, I need another snow block. Ah, oh, flipping Nora. Got this in the bag. Yep. Yeah. Okay, right, we now have enough to create the snowman once more. Damn, I have to ruin my farm again. Oh, hold on, let me get all my provisions, then I'll be back. Okay, and we're back. So, round two. That is definitely covering his head. There's no way out of this. It's definitely covering his noggin. And if it doesn't work, then it doesn't work. And we failed. But hopefully we don't fail, because I like snowmen. Okay, he's alive. He's alive for now. Hello. I killed off your friend by accident. I can assure you it was an accident. Really wants so yeah. This is how we do it. This is all you have to do. It destroys your shovel, but it is so worth. Hopefully, none of it goes off the other end. So yeah, we'll take a few blocks of these. There's got to be an easy way to get these. Unfortunately, I can't. Can you? Do they place that on hoppers? I don't think they do. So yeah, that should be enough for a few blaze. But we'll get some more anyway. Just in case we come back and we fail. Sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to. You just walked in front of me. Don't scare me like that. Don't scare me like that. Okay, he doesn't look very happy in there, does he? He doesn't look very happy. Let's put those there. I haven't got any there, so sorry. Unlucky. Unlucky! So yeah, I'm going to go and put some of these in the chest downstairs. And yeah, all should be fine. So what do I need to take from here? We take some cobble. Yeah, we needed a teak. That's it. That's literally it. We'll leave the shovel up here, though. We'll leave a shovel up here for no reason. Okay, let's go down. Down the right way. Not the wrong way. The right way. So, yeah. Wow, we've just spent so much, like, not doing what I wanted to do. But I reckon we can... random seed. I reckon we can fix this. So what we're going to do is going to put some of these snow balls in here. About half. There we are. Very nice. Put one more. Why not? Alright, switch please, thank you. Let's make a sword right now, because we're going to need a sword at one point. We always need a sword. Don't need any fences, so put the fences away. I don't think we need those, but I'll take some more and put it in the chest, just for safekeeping. Safekeeping! Yeah, that'll do. I need a bit more of these, though. There we are. Starting to run out of watermelons. I need to get my farm back up and going. Or actually properly use the farm for what it's purposely used for, and then, like, get it back. Okay, round two. Let's do this. If I die again, I'm going to be very, very, very annoyed. Because I do not feel like dying today. Okay, so let's put some wood in here. Actually, I might as well put it all in here. none of our business. Put some of the cobble in here. No, we need all of that actually. We need a lot of slabs, so. Yep, and throw that in there for now. So, so what we're going to do is we're going to only create a platform right now. Actually, no, if we had torches, would that help us in any way? Let's test it. Let's go get some torches. I don't know if that helps in any way whatsoever, but if it does, then that will save us a lot of effort. So we won't have to deal with the spawnages. The spawnages. So I just need probably one or two. Torches. No, I don't think so. I'll take one of those then.
I'll take your finest one.
Take one of these. Whoop. That'll do. And just throw those back in there. Okay, so we've got four torches. Not sure we need four torches, but we've got them anyway. We've got them now anyway. So let's see if this works. Oh, this better work. So much is relying on me right now. So much is relying on me. So much is relying. So if we put half the torches in there, we won't need them all. Yeah, let's get our snowballs ready. Like a snowball fight. Surely these will just melt in my hand. I don't know how I keep them like this. Yeah, this was strange. Strange. And down we go. Woo! And they're really weird shaped ladders. Hooray! Don't know why it's on the side. I have no idea. Do not ask. I just don't know. So yeah, snowballs will work us. Will work a charm. I can assure you. Okay, so how did we do it last time? Yeah, look. There we are. It just puts them off. Oops. Oh. Oh, wow, there's loads. Yo, there's so many. Why are there so many right now? What the hell? Why did the three of them just spawn out of nowhere? Go away! I think it's because I aggroed them. Okay, right, I killed them. Put some torches down. Put some torches down right now. Come on. Boop, boop. Go on, please stop spawning them. You're an ass! Are you serious?! You cannot be serious! They fired so fast! I'm just so done with this! This is not fair! That was just not fair! Yo! They fired so freaking fast! Blasted seeds. Meh! Ah, damn it! That is so annoying. That is so, so annoying. I need snowballs. What the hell, man? I can't believe that. Like, they're literally just... As soon as they spawn, they start shooting. I do need, like... Okay, right. We're not going to take anywhere near as many resources with this time. We're taking, like, 32 slabs. And 5 or 6... Actually, we're taking 5 of those. And, like... Not, like, so little of these. How do we get those? Take half of those. It's ridiculous, man. That's so stupid. I don't understand how they're just so quick. Ridiculous. Stupid. Right, I swear, if we die this time, I'm just going to stop. I'm just going to quit. And I'll do it my own time. And it's going to be really ugly, as it always will be. Because cobble doesn't fit in this world. It just does. It's not one of those things you'd put in this planet. Realm. Sorry, I meant realm. Okay. I'm tempted just to build myself a barricade as I can, literally as I get here. Let's go. I didn't want that. Wrong blocks. No! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! Don't you dare. Piss off. Are you serious? It happened again! I'm so done! I'm not touching that. No, okay, right, I'm done for today. What the flipping hell was that? Why is there a platform? Ooh, so annoying. Yeah, right, okay, I'm concluding this here. I'm very upset about that. I cannot believe that. 3 times in a row. They wouldn't even fall. Friggin' stupid ass blaze. But yeah, that ends today. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Watch streams. Stay awesome, stay safe, and goodbye.